got lighter winds as we go through the day tomorrow. International Space Station visible at 5:43 in the morning. You want to check this out in the northwestern sky, and you'll see that dip down to the northeastern sky. For about 3 minutes, it's going to be visible, but kind of in a lower angle at 34 degrees. So check that out. Here you go with the winds today. It was pretty intense as this low continued to slide east. We also had the ridge of high pressure that continues to build over Tennessee. This one is going to bring us sunshine, dry conditions, and warmer temperatures by the weekend. We're looking at heating up much more summer-like again. We're back into the mid and upper 80s, it looks like, as we approach Saturday and Sunday. Winds right now out of the northwest at 5 in Greensboro, as well as Winston-Salem. Foothills tomorrow, you're going to need that light jacket early, but then we've got those clouds increasing toward dinner time. Really pleasant afternoon, though, with temperatures in the low 70s. And chilly morning for you in the mountains, but mild afternoon conditions with 64. And for the Tried, near 74 degrees. It's a cool start for you there with a mix of sun and clouds. A very comfortable afternoon. We should be about 77 this time of the year, so just a touch below that. You can see the clouds out there as we go into the weekend, and I really don't see much in the way of thunderstorms until we hit Saturday. This could bring a pop-up thunderstorm mainly along the mountain ridges as we go into Virginia and hanging out near Boone and Jefferson area. That's where we would expect to see any action Saturday. By Sunday, we might begin to see a few more of those isolated storms spread east and could impact the Triad. We've got those afternoon storm chances in for you, but mainly late afternoon and 20% or less for many folks. And we're going to take a look at your 7-day forecast. You can see those temperatures out there. Sunny 80s. It's going to be great. 80 degrees on Thursday, low to mid 80s for the weekend, and then rain chances returning on Monday and Tuesday as well.